Hello everybody! Welcome to my channel. Today I want to share with you a wonderful mooches. It is fanfare. Now let's start.
Do you know fanfare? Fanfare is a video sharing app for fans to connect with friends through fun videos, cool games, and awesome rewards. Fans love their favorite brands, and brands love their loyal fans. Fanfare brings them together. With me, I'm really into fanfare. Why everyone loves fanfare? You know, audience and use rewards with fanfare token by watching videos, voting for winning video in campaigns, and purchasing products from fanfare e-store. Content creator and consumer influencer rewards with fanfare token when brands re-refresh their videos and when brands convert their videos into shoppable videos. Also rewards when winning campaign they took part in. Do you interested in food? I could describe myself as a foodaholic. And recently, fanfare just launched 3 news campaigns all about food. It's very interesting. If you are addicted to food, then let's join your campaigns. Try to gather as many likes as possible to win the top video and walk away with 700 coins. Show us your favorite restaurant in My Favorite Restaurant campaign or film yourself eating something delicious and tasty in Eating Show campaign. If you prefer dishes, join our Fussy Lover and Tutti Frutti campaigns. Show us your favorite party or fruits or fruit. It's so easy and fun to get the rewards. Definitely yes. And there is some picture about this campaign. Eating so tasty and delicious. Restaurant, show us your favorite restaurant. And Fussy eating more cake. And finally, Tutti Frutti, what is your favorite fruit? With fanfare, brands increase revenue through more point of sales and aggregated brand channel connecting own user generated video. Increase awareness viral campaigns or brand starting announcement to fans. And if you want to join the world's first blockchain animal social commerce token sale of fanfare, you can access to tokensale.fanfare.global. This video is over. Thank you for watching and see you next time.